sometimes I struggle with imposter syndrome, and I feel like, I don't know how God gave me this life, you know, because I got it so good in comparison to how we grew up, you know. Told my story for the last 6 years, guys, about both my parents, you know, being away, being incarcerated, and my mom getting out, and grew up on going to the food bank lines and food stamps. And, you know, I used to say we grew up in poverty and we're starving and we were hungry. But, you know, I got to apologize to you, Mom. And I'm so sorry that I've lied to everybody, because we were not hungry. Going 5 days without eating really revealed to me the individuals across this world, even in within our own nation in America, that truly go hungry and go days consistently without eating. You are hungry. And for me to say that and put that on my mom, like, I was just a little fat kid. I feel like that, you know what I mean? Maybe the snacks were lighter or something, but I feel like even if it was a lighter meal throughout the day and we just had to wait for the food stamps to reload or make an adjustment, my mom found a way, and she was a grinder, you know what I mean? Working three jobs, and if there was anything, it would have just been like she was tired a lot. Maybe, even then, like, my mom, like, was just there, man, like the best mom in the world. You can't even, like this is for you, Mom, you know? And I wanted to apologize 72 hours ago, but I wanted to save it because I'm going to get this video out today. Esteban's going to get it out today, or I'm going to hog time. You know, for the people just around the world that are going through war or prisoners, and just not like American prisoners in other countries where you're just, you know, tortured. And it's like, I feel like I can't even talk on it because, like, what am I doing to make a difference? And I guess what I'm attempting to do is to just bring, I don't know, clarity to my past and to my present and my future, and to the fact that if you feel like you're struggling in America, yeah, I feel like even the homeless in America, we have it a lot better than some of these other countries where they just wake up and they're just being bombed, and, you know, children are losing their lives. If you feel like you're alone, I put something up the other day. Success is those late nights where you're laying in bed, you're laying wherever you're laying, and you're just crying out to your God. You're crying out to the world for hope and a change. And you get up and you keep going. Success is an endless amount of adversity, but you get up and keep going. Success is your mind telling you this isn't gonna work, questioning everything, but you get up and you keep going. Success is everybody questioning you and telling you, like they told me during this fast, it's not healthy, you're not gonna make it, you shouldn't do it, you need medical evaluation, it's not gonna work. But you keep going. Success in this business for me has been dials after dials. It's been recruiting after recruiting, relationships after relationships, books after book, prayer after prayer. It's been endless development and not seeing immediate results, but I kept going. That's all success is.